Somebody decided to whistle old Canada.
Good evening, everyone. Last fall, a small group of us from the town of Hudson Bay, Hudson Bay Minor Hockey, and Skate Hudson Bay got together to figure out how we would go about replacing the Zamboni that has more than outlived its expected lifespan. At that time, the town of Minor Hockey were able to commit roughly half of the funds needed. We agreed that approaching the community, local and regional businesses, as well as non-profit organizations with various sponsorship opportunities was the way to go. We also thought it would be beneficial to offer a lifetime sponsorship opportunity to any individual or business that wished to do so. With this, I would come with extensive advertising on the machine itself. At this time, I would like to invite Wade and Crystal Craig of Craig Home Building Center to say a few words.
Hello, everybody. Thanks for coming out tonight. When Chris and I received the Zamboni letter, we knew immediately we wanted to get on board and help with this fundraiser. My whole family,
on the bottom, on the side.
I played all my minor hockey as a junior. My sister figure skated. My son played his minor hockey here, and he's playing with the old Bulls now. My girls are currently figure skating.
On behalf of Wade, myself, Craig Home Hardware Building Center, we would like to present a check in the amount of $60,000 for the new Zamboni.
$60,000.
That's a super contribution.
I don't know if that finishes it off or not.
I think that likely tops it up. It'll likely be enough to finish it off.
No, that would be.
On behalf of the Zamboni Fundraising Committee, we would like to thank Wade, Crystal, and Craig Home Building Center very much for this generous donation, which now enables us to proceed with this very important purchase for the arena. Thank you also to the members of our community, local businesses, and businesses abroad, as well as the community groups who have also contributed to this effort. Enjoy the game, everybody.